Hi, everybody. My name is Todd Guatz. I'm the president of the Columbia Council of Neighborhoods, and I'm here today to welcome you and encourage you to join us for our annual awards banquet and ceremony coming up on Wednesday, April 24th. We have two great keynote speakers, two freshman representatives in the State House representing Richland County, one being Campbell Garvin, who represents District 77, and the other being Representative Seth Rose, who represents District 72. Both of these individuals will bring messages of inspiration and hope, and we hope this will dovetail perfectly into a perfect evening where we emphasize the fact that change begins at our house. If you'd like to purchase tickets ahead of time, we do encourage it. Tickets will be available at the door, but we do encourage you to get your tickets early because seating is limited. You can go on our website at columbiascneighborhoods.com. That's the Columbia Council of Neighborhoods website. When you get there, you'll see where there's a graphic advertising it. We'd want you to follow those links, put in the information, and you can secure your ticket to the event online at columbiascneighborhoods.com. We also encourage you to purchase your tickets by calling us at 920-7605. That's the number for our treasurer, Fred Hornick, and he'll be happy to help you in securing your tickets. If you'd like to purchase a table, please call either Fred at 920-7605, or you can call me at 237-3396, and we'll be happy to set you up. The event will be held at the Columbia Metropolitan Convention Center. It starts at 6 o'clock. Tickets for the event cost $30 per individual, or you can buy a table with 8 seats for $200. So please join us for the special event coming up on Wednesday, April 24th. For more information, please visit our website at www.columbiascneighborhoods.com.